Give me water. We'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, 9 o'clock in the morning. I believe in the power of nature.
I believe in the ladder of lights. I believe in the great wall street. I believe in air, water, fire, and earth, the sun and the moon.
Make sure you leave.
what an easy cruise, easy afternoon.
How does it feel when you got no food?
Herb, man, got no herb. Food is herb.
Oh, herb.
Grateful. This is such a big issue for us. Every day in this town we have a mini kind of Mardi Gras. They are going to change it soon. I tell you, it is going to change soon. We all know why we're here and it's a no-brainer. How come they don't get it? It's so obvious. All I can think is there's a lot of money to be made out of other people's suffering. And that's what's happening in the war on drugs. The elephant in the room. The biggest social disaster of our time. And all of you should be applauding yourself for coming here to stand up against it. Because when I talk to the health department, they can't do anything, they lose their job. When I talk to the cops, they're not allowed to say a word, they lose their job. Most people lose their job if they found out they're smoking weed. You lose your license for 6 months automatically. Mate, if I wasn't driving stoned, I'd be dangerous, I tell you. There's such prejudice and bullshit against cannabis, and it's been spread for a long time. More than half of America's got medical cannabis. It's going to come here. Thank you for coming. I'm going to introduce you to our local Bunjalung Weeble elder, Jessel Roberts.
It is one of those very pleasant places, tucked in the valleys of the Nimbin Rocks and Mount Warding, to the small town of Nimbin. And it's lovely to see you all come all the way from all over the world, not only from up the coast, down the coast, but it's good to see us come to a nice little place where we sit back, relax. This is Nimbin. A very spiritual place to live in too, don't forget, the place is very over there, but it's a nice area all around us. Yeah. And they call us the criminals, you know? You grab a little plant, I'll bust you, you know? Take away your pride, take away your love, take away your smile, everything. Yeah. We are happy people. What you do, we take away, but we get stronger and stronger, like the big, since I'm a plant, yeah? Stronger and stronger, it grows. That's us.
Yeah.
And then one day, we are ready for it. Thank you very much. Enjoy yourself. To my country and your country too. Welcome to the 2014 annual 22nd Mardi Grass. Better Lewis Walker take it over next. With a bit of local didgeridoo. Take it away, my brother. Farewell, country.
Tinggal aku dengan ayah bayang kan. Ngaya ngaya wajib lagi. Oh, that sound good, eh?
Yeah.
Hey, you for like me speaking language?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Well, it's here to be shared and cared for, and looked after. Hey, the language is real. Yeah, way. So, jingi wala, hello and welcome, eh?
Jingi wala.
Hey. Ngaya ngaya ngaleng aja gong ngaya ngam numbin kan. Hey, welcome to the town of Nimbin, eh? We're thinking did a man I buy getting a gungun gun, jargungan. Hey, the people, the caretakers of the rocky outcrops. Hey, from the Nightcap Ranges to the East Coast Ocean. Yabrangang Bologaman here, we are all one here, yeah? In the oneness of the spirit of the sacred place called Nimbin. Nimbin. Hey, people look at them sacred rocks every day when they come here to Nimbin. That was the last step to the Creator. Another story belongs to that story within that dream. That's why we call it a dream time story.
Yeah.
So, although the Yandi ain't from our country, from other side of the ocean, belongs to another country. Hey, it's a healing plant. It's a medicine plant. Yeah, way. Hey. Ngayon nga jargong ngay, nalong bumbing ngay. When they took our medicine, ngay yokom bay ngayon nga jargong ngay from our country, and there's no more now in our land. They took our sacred medicine. Hey, our medicine is a tree of knowledge. Uru ngay abadu ngay. Hey, as it grows and reaches for the heavens. Hey, they are sacred plants to us. They took all that. Hey, our life force. The tree of knowledge. Ngaram Bumbin is our medicine, so strong, it's like the Nyandi. But it takes you to another dimension. Eh? Where reality is created. Creating a new dreaming now. Eh? Through the Nyandi of medicine. Eh? We use it as medicine. Use it for healing. Eh? The old people. Eh? So Bugul Bear, good thank you, eh, for listening. Eh? And I hope you just treat that as a medicine. It's so important. Google this. Hey, 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 hey. Thank you. Good, thank you, eh? Hey, and enjoy, hey, the rest of the night, eh? And blessings to you all. Thank you. Bye-bye.
You take your place in our sacred dreaming. Let it not that your children be denied the most oldest ancient culture. Let it not be denied that you will not be denied access to the sacred dreaming. And that we can break down the walls between us and know that they set it all up so we wouldn't come together and be here at this moment to bring the new dreaming in. Hi, Jingi Mayagaya of Mumbal, from the house of the setting sun, I have declared my nation sovereign. I call on all my brothers and sisters from the four corners, from the river to the coast, to the islands, to the desert, let us join as one. Let us bring Wangwana land back to the way it was, and let us bring down the slave masters. Join us. You can have your ganja. Don't go too much, okay? Smoke from the weed to be free of slavery. Break down the program mentality and know that the divine, the creator, Dukar Bawandina Bayami, lives within each and every one of us. Our law from the divine and natural law is higher than any high court in this country. Yeah! We are the children of the rainbow serpents. We are the children of our mums and dads who have given this place to us. You are all shareholders of the land. We have always welcomed you into this land. Like we said, take some trees, build your house, but don't be greedy. Don't be greedy. We give you everything, free energy, patent under our sovereignty. We free, and ganja is legal under our sovereignty. Join us! Join us! Free energy! You want land? We got big mob land. You're working with all the clan groups of our nation. They're not greedy. It's time to heal now. It's time to come together, make those treaties. We have those things in place. We got the commercial documents in place. Once all the mobs go together, we send our debt collectors out and we retrieve all our money. Yeah. And then we move on. It's serious times now, really serious times. It's not about no more mucking around. I just told the Royal Commission, I'd tell anybody this. This is our time. We're strong now. We came from hell. We went through shit. We went from the bottomless pit only to rise to the sun. And that is why I'm here with my brothers and my sisters from this place of the dreaming. Let us hold ourselves in the true light. Come with us. Come back to Wangwana land. Let this moment onwards be the treaty. And show the government that they breached you. And they breached their law against your sovereign people. Yeah. I said to the Queen, you are to pay everything back. But it will not be the taxpayers that will pay the money back. Yeah. I said to the Vatican and the Crown, you are the ones who violated our children and broke our core family unit. You will make compensation. Yeah. And you will bring reform and not jail. Go away with your barbaric nature and your caveman mentality. It's finished. Yeah. Thank you.
I have it all is going strong. Because next year it's going to be bigger. Really big, I'm going to be taking over.